No, there's no work on creativity with either ayahuasca or with DMT, although you'll find plenty of people who will tell you that they've been more creative or they've solved problems. There were some studies that took place at Stanford in the 1960s on LSD and creativity, and those were promising. Willis Harmon, James Fadiman did some of those. Willis Harmon went on to be involved with the Institute of Noetic Sciences.